There is Chirag who is singing and playing the keyboards.
Madhuban me Radhika naache, re Madhuban me Radhika naache, re Giridhar ki murali aavaaz re.
A very very strong male singer. So he does a lot of the classical numbers as well as some of the newer songs. And we do some duets.
Two reasons it's been really exciting for me. One, because it was Sanjeevani ji's tour. I've been doing a lot of shows with Sanjeevani ji back in India, and we really have a good time in India as well. And Ekal, because of the noble cause, and it's my first tour in the States, and for such a wonderful cause, so I'm really happy about it. It is specially made for Ekal, and a lot of research done by Sanjeevani ji, and hours of discussions and arguments. But the output is really good.
Yeah, but it's a teamwork, and
yes.
My entire team, we sit together and we design the medleys and the entire show. So we have an alap medley with songs that have typical alaps as their beginning, and then we have a desert medley of songs picturized in the desert, and we also have rag based medleys, a Yaman medley, and of course the Tonga medley, of course we did that, and we have a 90s medley, then we have a tribute to Yash Chopra, and we did a tribute to Rajesh Khanna Sahab and Raj Kapoor Sahab. So it's a wonderful mix. Then we have the newer songs as well. We did the Radha song, we did Ooh Lala, then Chirag does the Pani Da Rang.
Pani Da Rang Baithke, Pani Da Rang Baithke.